glad you came here.
This is AJ. She's my conversation partner, and she worked at this library. So I'll take some questions to her. Where is this place?
Well, where we are right now is the Sonoma State University Library, and the whole building itself is the Jean and Charles Schultz Information Center.
So what can we do here?
Well, you can work on homework, you can do research, study all this type of paper, and you need help looking up what you have to do. We have research assistants, research librarians. On the top floor, there is a balcony just for you to relax and study. You can eat in here. We have DVDs for you to borrow, CDs for you to borrow. And if you go on this side, there are actually DVD and VHS players and CD players. We even have records too. Most people don't know about that though. And if you need to borrow a book from another library, you can do that online through the interlibrary loan.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Hi there, Mom.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. So, I'm gonna ask some questions.
Okay.
So, how can you support the SALI students?
The SALI students, well, I can help them with the immigration and with any questions they have about things to do in Sonoma County, any questions about maybe health insurance or any problems that they have, any questions that they have about living in the United States, that's what.
What's your name? Kelly.
Deborah. No response?
Just a minute.
Oh, never mind. Yeah, I can't do that. And then I will go left. Your name on your phone. So we'll see. Yeah. Hi. This place is food court, and we can eat some food. Sandwich. Oh. We can eat sandwich. Yeah, sandwich and burrito or taco. And we get some sweet. And also hamburger sandwich is here. And we can eat some soup. So today's taste is broccoli cheddar and just it. And next we can eat some hamburgers. There's some hamburgers. Hamburgers, cheeseburger, cowboy burger, BBQ chicken sandwich. Yeah, we can eat some. And also there's a french fries, garlic fries, onion rings. And next we can eat some saladas. Yeah, saladas. And we can choose the ingredients. Pizza and yeah. Okay. There's salad.
Speed up.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say.